Okay, we'll get your money market views now. Kamal Mahajan of Bank of Baroda says continuation of inflows is likely to accelerate the strengthening of the rupee as ample liquidity is reducing the ability of the system to continue monetizing the same. Today's range, 71.15 to 71.55.
And on the bonds, Kamal Mahajan says RBI's breather on repo cuts leaves hopes for future repo rate cuts still alive. This is to keep the 10-year benchmark yields within 10 basis points range of yesterday's closing level of 6.61% for some time now. Today's level is seen at 6.5% to 6.67%.
And now for this very special day, let's welcome a guest who has been a constant through these last 20 years, a person who we have